Hiram, your one-stop rental platform. Does this look familiar? Is this what your room looks like? There's a lot of unused equipment, unused items. What do you want to do with them? What can you do with them? Why not Hiram? Hiram is a rental platform that provides short to medium-term leases for an array of recreational equipment. We aim to enable our customers in exploring new interests while avoiding the large financial undertaking that these activities entail. So never again will you ask, should I or could I? With Hiram, it's simply, I will. So to have a clear understanding of Hiram, let's dive into its industry. It's a new one since it's a mix of rental and marketplace. The secondhand market industry that thrives in the Filipino landscape, where 92% are open to secondhand items. So what sets Hiram apart is our contribution to the circular economy. We empower users to cut waste by leasing out idle equipment or renting out instead of buying new. So for our market size, our TAM is composed of the US sports equipment market, which is $957.3 million. Our SAM, the Philippine market, is $334.9 million. And our SOM, Metro Manila or NCR, amounts to $4.3 million. So when comparing Hiram to other options like buying new items, secondhand marketplaces, or borrowing from friends, each has its own pros and cons. Buying new items offer a wide range of choices and top quality, but it comes with a high upfront cost. Secondhand marketplaces provide a cheaper alternative, but finding high quality items can be time consuming. So borrowing from friends incur virtually no cost, but it's limited by the availability of friends and items and the uncertainty of their quality. In contrast, Hiram offers affordability without compromising quality, making it a convenient and reliable option for trying out new hobbies. Plus, Hiram takes time to screen the items you'll be borrowing and we deliver it right to your place, making it a hassle-free option for you. So for our user persona, I want to introduce Hira. She's a leasee and she can find numerous products in one site. Her goal is to look for a new hobby she'll like without spending much. Next is Am, a marketing employee. She can lessen her costs and earn on the side. Her goal is to rent out her unused equipment for passive income. Here is Hiram's current business model. The lessor gives us an item they want to lease out, which undergoes inspection. We add it to our listing, and then when a leasee wants to rent out an item, we send them the form with a contract to ensure safety and security. We collect the money, and you get 25% our commission, and give the rest to the lessor. Once the contract is over, we collect the item and inspect it. The business model is for validation only, and will be upgraded to a website that can streamline the whole process. The following are actual examples of our team's online engagement. As you can see, we gain a lot of traction in the AdMo population. So here you can see a few inquiries we got from interested customers, showcasing their demand for our platform. So in our first year, we're focusing on connecting with specific audiences to build a strong foundation. These are the urban millennials, the young professional, fitness enthusiasts and event planners and organizers, the gamers and the gamers and tech enthusiasts. We're tapping into the needs and preferences of these groups to make Hiram a household name. We have both online and offline strategies for acquisition. For online, we mainly have targeted marketing, referral programs, and content marketing. For offline, we have influencer partnerships, strategic partnerships, and referral marketing. Our team also has workshop leasing contracts specifically made for our business that ensures our companies and stakeholders legal protection. Our current financial works on a zero-cost structure where we aim to have 72,000 in annual revenue from our 500 active users. Our priority for year one is to build credibility and a community with our target demographic. So next is our team, Bonnie, our CEO, Vincent, our COO, Raz, our CCO, Derek, our CFO, Basti, our CMO, and our mentor, Sergio Ben. So our five-year timeline includes slow and steady development of our platform through enlarging our rental portfolio for the next 2 years. So this is our QR code that will allow you to have a sneak peek of what Hiram has to offer. If you believe in cost minimization and sustainability, join us and be part of the Hiram community. Because who knows, this might be the new way to start a hobby. So, tara na! What are you waiting for? Hiram na!